So in this problem, we are given an exponential function that represents the growth of bacteria in food products.